G'day everyone, RayZeroAU, and welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 7. This is episode number 13, and we're on the Trail of Evelyn. So... so it's down this way, isn't it? Or is this where we came through? Oh dear, Evelyn, you bad girl. Machine gun ammo, herb, remote bomb. There's a message down the bottom there about NVIDIA GeForce game ready driver is available. Hopefully that is not being recorded. I'm going to be really annoyed if it is. In fact, just give me a moment. Oh, where are you going now? To the third floor. Come on. He's upstairs. Hmm.
hell are you?
I suppose we can use the... use one of those. Getting a lot of remote bombs. Through here, maybe more remote bombs. Suppose that unlocks it, does it? No. Down here. Oh, no. That's just that, isn't it? Can I use the remote bomb here? Well, it doesn't do anything. Well, climb back up over here. Make ourselves a couple of healing potions. Get ourselves a bit of health back. Alright, back to the third floor. Or up to the third floor. It's dark up here. Alright, so this is where Mia is watching the... going on down here. Hey dude, what's going on?
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie.
Ellen, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's Evie, trying to take it, control. To... You have to fight her.
Oh. Oh, dear.
Evelyn, stop. Stop right now.
Don't touch me, don't.
Whoa. What is going on? Anything in there? No. What is she doing? What?
Ethan.
It's Mia.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
What? Ah. Wow. What?
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
It's a safe. All right, well. What was that? You see toxin. got anything to open it with. Machine gun ammo. But I don't have the machine gun. Gunpowder. I have got a lockpick if I can. Working computer. Okay. I'm gonna go up. I think I'm gonna do it. I think I do. What's up here? Anything? Bridge. Well, found a remote bomb. Be nice if we found the machine gun. Be very nice. Captain's cabin. All right, ship map. Good, eh? Lug wrench. That and the machine gun, that's where the machine gun is. I need a lockpick. Back into the bridge. Yep. Those things there. I wonder. Will that blow all of that up? No. Oh, it's worth a try. Alright, so we got a save spot there, but we didn't have a box here, did we? No. Alright, so we need to go down. Okay. Cromwell. Managed to deal with that. 16 years since the nightmare of Raccoon City, the survivors are still suffering. Gunpowder. I'll be hanging around there at the moment. I don't, because this isn't bugger. Thought I had a lockpick in there, but no, we got some corrosive at least. Handgun ammo. Yeah, I've already read that. Off. So we need to get back up to the captain's cabin. Which the way we did that was we came up here and then dropped down. We should be able to get the machine gun. Alright, that should unlock that. Alright, we got a weapon. At least. Late for us, but at least I can let the world know. Oh no, we did that. Something to get in there. Need some of that corrosive stuff. We're not going down there then, are we? Gunpowder. Yeah, does that actually mix handgun ammo? Well, handgun ammo is no good to me at the moment. Hardly any ammo left. Bomb. Alright, we're back here. Anything I want to store in there? Not really. Probably probably do with saving our progress though. Okay. That room that we can't get into downstairs, but we need some corrosive fluid to be able to get there. Alright. So, Lewis, the cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the third floor sick bay. You're going to have to go ask Dr. Waddle for it. I'm needed down in the number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Dwayne. Okay, so third floor sick. And then we need the fuse, which we can probably use the fuse from upstairs. Alright. This is the third floor. We need to find the sick bay. Fortunately, still don't have a lockpick to be able to unlock that. Anything in there? Chems, always good. Right, we're out of ammo, which is not good. Can't get through there without that corrosive stuff. More chem fluid, which is great. Right, where's the sick bay? But the sick bay is where I can't get into. Can't get through there. Stumped at this point, I'd have to say, guys. Maintenance room, it's two engine room, security. Sick bay is definitely up here on the third floor. You can see it on the map. here. This must be the control room. There's the elevator. This doesn't look like a sick bay to me here. So unless it's through this part here. Might be. Well, I guess we can go back up to the fourth floor and see if we can find something up there. Go up the stairs rather than the lift. Which is the one we can't get through. No, we can't get through that way, can we? Alright, well, let's go up the lift way then. Done this a few times. What we could do is back up here. Camera one. Camera two.
Ethan.
Camera five.
Okay, bottom level.
Oh!
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Jeez.
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
All I want is something to be able to open. Some of that corrosive fluid, that's all we need. Anything else in here? Nope. Nothing in either of these. Nope. You shut up. Oh. There's definitely nothing up here. No. There's definitely nothing up here we can use. Alright, third floor. Nothing on the third floor we can use at the moment. We can get down to the first floor. That's as far as we can get. No. Where is it? Yeah, it is. To try that out. Handgun. Okay. The safe spot. In there. Alright, well guys, I am going to call this episode here, and we are going to continue this on in the next episode and see if we can't work out our way. We need to fix the elevator so we can get down to that bottom level, but in order to do that we need to be able to access the areas on level 3. So yeah, let's save our of our progress. Alright, so I hope you've enjoyed what you've watched. If you have, please leave a like and subscribe. Look forward to seeing you all next time. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Raid Zero AU, signing out.